car.
Shooting at the Range Rover, that's...
Fucking, that's disrespectful. It's fine.
Look,
he's
damaged the alloys as well. He's damaged the alloys as well.
User
I'll
joined
give
your
you
channel.
My,
User left your channel.
Well, the... Whatchamacallit. I forgot what it's called.
Ghost Hawk?
User
yeah, the Ghost Hawk.
Channel.
I'll give you the Ghost Hawk for the Huron, if that's okay with you.
Okay, go ahead and get it out.
Yeah, it's on the other side.
I don't see it.
Can.
Oh.
I can't really go near the cops at the moment.
Yeah, fly it over here. Oh, you can't go over there?
He'd be leaving any second, he's just arrested Prez.
Why? What did Prez do?
Pulled a gun and shot at him. He pulled a pistol over a cop wearing a full plate carrier, with an automatic rifle.
Nice.
Pretty obvious it wasn't that one.
Keys?
Let's see. Give me the other keys now. Give it a moment.
Let's see. Wait, whoa. Uh oh. I don't know which
one. Did you
get it? Yeah, I don't know which one it is.
It's the Huron.
But don't say Huron on it.
CH something? It's the B helicopter, is the normal one.
They're both B for me. Shit. Hold on, let me. I'll tell you what. Let me move the Hawk over here.
Sorry about that.
There you are. Okay, come here.
Yeah.
Oh, this is Heli Transport 03 unarmed.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
User joined your channel.
Thank you.
Thank you. What, you going anywhere?
No, I'm just gonna fly about for a sec.
Can I go?
Yeah, pop in.
So, I like it.
Okay, here's one more.
Oh, I'm here.
This is a nice chopper. How fast I can get it to go.
Now, since you got a really, really good deal, you should let me get one of those cars.
The 100 one of those
cars. 100 meg weapon.
Oh, did you... I don't have any at the moment.
Oh, okay.
I don't stock them anymore. I stock the EBR.
Oh, what's that?
It's the, Mark 18.
Oh, I don't know what that is. Oh, I think Dr. K's got... My brother's coming into town shortly.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is a good helicopter. There's quite a few cops on.
Are they hidden?
What's that?
Oh, nice. There it is.
Hello there, sir.
Hello there to you.
I've got a pretty bad...
Wait, to you.
Warrant on me for that
thing.
Thank
you. Oh my, I'll go, I have to, go now. So,
whoa, what is that?
This is a storage container.
What is this? What is this?
It's a storage container!
I hoped it was a bomb.
Back away, boy!
I'm going. Sorry.
Wonder if you got TP book. I'm a bitch sometimes, you got to excuse me.
Yo, Vani.
Yeah. Ain't no Vani here!
I noticed that on the trucks there is like a 25 maximum.
User left user joined your channel.
Yeah.
Is it like for like that for all storage or just?
Hey sister.
Yeah. Everything.
Yeah.
Did you ever get that
small shops are okay.
Those clips uploaded from last night?
Not yet. I'm going to.
Like okay. Or something, you know, in the truck or whatever.
Yeah. You have to have quite a few trucks.
Yeah.
Yeah,
give me a
lift back to the
gunman.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I got it.
Dolphin, you're gonna get that one for two guys.
Whose chopper is that?
I wonder why it's got boulders hanging off it.
It's just the way it was designed.
It's a bad chopper.
It's, no, what it is, it's, the boulders are there to act as boulders.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Hello!
Hey, I was looking for the, like a bike store, like a push bike store, but I can't seem to find anything.
A bicycle store?
Yeah, like a push bike store.
Oh, hold on a minute, let me, think
of... I just moved here and I can't seem to buy any cars.
Oh. Let's see here.
I mean, someone did give me a map earlier, but I just couldn't spot it on this, so... damn.
Well, I mean, I could take you to get you a car. Want me to do that?
We could do. I mean, I don't want to put you out of way, to be honest.
Oh no, let me go in the bank real fast.
Do you want me to withdraw some money as well?
No, no, I got it.
Oh, thank you very much, dude. Very kind of you.
Okay, let me fix my car up real fast. I got some bad tires. Hold on. So, what's your name?
SFD.
A what?
SFD.
Your name is SFD?
Yeah, that's what, parents were hippies, so that's what you get stuck with.
I never heard of a name like that.
I know, it's
your name's quite SFD.
I know, parents were hippies.
That don't make sense. You got an ID on you? Can I see it?
Yeah, just 2 seconds.
Okay. Alright, cool, I got it. On your ID it says your name's Jack. That's weird.
I mean, yeah, my name is Jack Foster, don't get me wrong.
Oh.
Well, that's kind of like an alias that I had to kind of come up with, just the fact that...
Cool.
I mean, on my driving license it will say SFD, but...
Nice. Okay, hop in. What kind of vehicle are you looking for? Something to make money with?
I mean, if it's got 4 wheels, it gets me around.
I know, right? Let me see if there's anything over here. I got cars all over the place. Hold on. See what I got over here for you.
Ah, nice. Sorry, I didn't catch your name.
Oh, my name's Dr. K.
Ah, nice.
Let's see here. Let me see if I have anything in the trunk of this vehicle. Oh, you don't want that. Oh, look at that piece of shit. You can have it if you want.
Hey, I mean, if you... beggars can't be choosers, man. You can see around, it's got 4 wheels, it looks like it drives. Damn, it looks like it's in good condition as well.
There you go. It's all yours, buddy.
Thank you very much, dude.
No problem. If you need anything, if anybody picks on you, you let Doctor know, because I do therapy sessions, if you know what I mean.
Dude, no worries. Thank you very much once again.
This okay, like I said, anybody messes with you, you want my phone number?
Yeah, actually, give me your... Yeah, that'll come in handy. Well,
open your phone up and save my number in your contacts. Tell me when you're ready.
Go for it, dude.
Alright, hold on. Let me get my phone. Okay, my phone number is 079-905-906-02.
Nice one, dude.
Okay, you run across any people that want to pick on you, you call me.
Oh, no worries, dude. Thank you very much. I will give you a call.
Okay, also, I share the same phone number with my sister. Her name's Sister Mary. So sometimes, you know, you'll see her around, you know, in a nun outfit, you know, and Sister Mary is my sister.
No worries, dude. She kind of keep an eye out for her.
Okay, she kind of sounds like this. Yeah, you know. So, okay, man, nice meeting you.
No, you too, man.
I scared you.
What's all these taxes?
Who's that? How are you doing?
User doing good, Dan.
Oh, well, hello.
How you doing?
What are you up to down here in the middle of Georgetown all by yourself?
Money away.
I'll take some of that money. I like money. I love money. Love it.
Oh, damn.
Oh, you take it easy, man. You need a ride back?
You can do.
Okay.
You're free.
Oh, yeah, I'm just out cruising around trying to get myself into a little bit of trouble.
Oh
shit. What?
Nice parking.
Sounds like you want to get a little bit of mischief too there.
Yeah, I was contemplating robbing the bank.
I was
tied up with presents.
Do you have any tools to do it with?
Nope.
Oh, how you gonna rob a bank if you ain't got no tools?
I don't really know, if I'm honest.
I think we ought to go around and rob a few people.
Yeah, okay. I'm sound with that.
Okay. Wait on this gentleman. I don't know how long it takes to deposit the money in the bank. I know where we can go. Ha 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 ha. How much money you deposited in that bank?
I know.
Don't you know how to work it?
Yeah, it's not letting me
do it. You have to put it in other, and then click other, and then you hit good. You're ready to go. Yeah. Oh, Dr. K to help you out. Oh, somebody over there. Come on, man, we gotta go. Everybody get on the ground! Everybody get on the ground now! Everybody on the ground!
Oh God, not this.
On the ground! Oh.
That's okay.
It's okay, boys. Everything's gonna be okay! What are you guys doing out in this part of the town?
Just coming to get me truck out to go to the sand.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I got some glass to make.
What's your guys' names?
I'm Dave Johnson.
Oh, what do you do for a living around here?
Whatever I can to earn money.
Oh, I can't seem to cable cuff these guys.
I don't have any on me at the moment. Toss me a few. I'll try. Oh. Don't make any sense.
Oh shit! I ain't got any on me! Oh, come on, pad!
Oh shit.
Okay. Oh, hell. I think I know what I'd do with him. What do you think you want to do? What do you want to do with these gentlemen?
Hold on. I don't know whether it's actually working.
I don't think it is.
Oh, there we go. Right, put away the shovel.
A corner doesn't fit me bag and I haven't got a vapor bag to put it in.
Right, we'll drop it on the floor for me.
Okay, okay.
Lie back down, sir. Lie back down.
Whee!
I don't even know what the hell just happened.
Right, let's roll fast.
Back on the ground, boy!
Get him,
boy.
Okay, go.
Oh, they're your friends.
I don't have. This is Dr. K.
I bugged one of them for three
Okay.
I mugged one up for $1,700.
Ha ha ha. Nice.
Ha ha ha. Oh yeah.
I was midway through rolling a joint.
Oh, wait a minute.
Had to panic.
I know what I'm doing. Oh, you motherfuckers got robbed. What do you think about that, Mr. Passenger in the back seat?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. I didn't see you get in on any of the action.
Fuck all on me.
You know where we're gonna go next? To pop up.
Oh, damn.
Oh, damn.
Zombie jumped out. He stepped out. Turn back around. He jumped out.
He don't want to be with us, man. He's trying to be join the PD. He's trying to join the PD.
No, you didn't stop.
Huh? Why should I stop?
Because I kicked him out of the car by accident.
Oh, shit.
I'm not even joking.
Where did he
go? No, you missed the turning. Take this right, or actually, go back.
What?
I wasn't on the bus. Take the right here. And then I left. And then another left. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Where'd he go?
He's inside the passenger seat now for some reason.
What?
Wait. I'll try and kick him back out.
Is he dead? Is he injured?
Yeah, I'm fucked.
Oh, yeah, you gotta get him out.
I just put him into the back seat now.
We gotta get him out. He won't be able to be revived.
Can't get him out.
Well, get his money and his belongings and we'll take... Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
This ain't good.
Oh, shit. I'll just go back into the car for some reason. It's okay.
Where are we going?
User joined your channel.
I can't believe I kicked him out of the car.
Well, we gotta stay here. We gotta get him. The medics won't be able to get him.
What you could do to save your own ass is you two go on foot.
User joined your channel.
I'll pretend that it's my car.
Oh no, we ain't in trouble.
Oh shit. Wait, hold on, stay still.
Did you call EMT?
Yeah, only EMT. Right, okay, so let me try that again, right? So if I There we go. Oh fuck, you got back in. Stop. Right. If you get out, Colonel, and then you need to drag him.
I'm Dr. K.
Oh, Dr. K, sorry. You need to drag, get on the other side. When he pops out, you need to get the player menu on him immediately and click drag. Oh, that didn't work. Hold on. I'll try it again. Oh, I can't get in now.
Well, how did you accidentally kick somebody out of the car?
You're supposed to kick them out. You're supposed to kick them out properly.
Oh, my dear lord.
Oh, there we go. Right, okay. Right, he's in.
He's been in.
Right now, no. I'm getting.
Ain't no player. I can't get no menu on.
To your left. He's to your left.
No, he's not. He's right in front of me.
He's on the ground.
No, he's not. Channel.
Yes, he is.
Not for me. He's in the car.
Fuck. Right. Okay.
User joined your channel.
I'm just gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
That's it.
Tony, what the hell's going on? Both of you are sitting in the car.
No, we're not. Right in front of you.
No, you're not.
Oh, it's lagging. Am I out now?
Yes!
Okay, good. Well, I don't know what to do about you.
Well, the police...
oh, shit,
the...
I just shot, and the police are going to be totally covered, so...
Right, just go, or I'll just...
I'm just going to phase into the fence.
I'm on the way here, because I didn't shoot.
Right.
Well, you called EMT, right?
Yeah.
Here comes somebody. Oh shit! Hide! Stay hidden! We're trying to hide when we just did an accident! Come on, EMT! Let me call him.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
How does my phone ring? I'm like, what the hell?
There's a civilian on the other side of the parking lot who I might rob.
I think he might be kind of. Make sure he don't have a badge above his head. Okay.
He should be in it.
Okay. He's leaving now. Rhett.
Where is the damn EMT?
Yeah, he should be here. It's 328 meters away.
Here he comes! It landed on the wrong damn side! There we go.
Hello.
We have a gentleman in a car that's hurt. Inside the car, is in the back seat.
Yeah, I can see that from here. Can you get out, sir, please?
He can't do anything, he's hurt. I tell you what I can do. You guys
can pull out the car.
I'll try and
no, listen, get out.
I've got the magic.
You've been trying. I will drive to the car storage, put the car away.
Is he?
No.
He's out
no,
for me.
No, he's yeah. not. Yeah, listen.
He's out now.
Oh.
Yeah.
What?
Revive him. Revive him, and then when I get back out, you might poof back.
Okay,
into the car.
You have a mirage.
Yeah, a bit of road rash.
Oh, yeah, that being said.
Nope. We can save him.
Right. You. Oh.
When I get back out, you're back in the car. There we go.
Oh. Strange.
Okay.
I back engineered the way I kicked him out.
Yeah.
Yeah, give him his money, and we'll go on about our day.
Oh, yeah. Let me give you your money.
Huh?
Thank you, medics.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, Pingu, did you change your face?
Get your bag!
Different.
Get your bag!
Yeah, I did. I had some more tattoos.
Get your bag! We're in a hurry.
Okay, then. Well, better find now. Just be safe.
We will.
Oh my god, get your bag!
I'm trying.
There you go.
I thought he was landing on the roof, so I panicked and ran out.
We need now. What we're gonna do? We're gonna go by the factory and rob some people. Hey, mister, are you sure you want to go with us? We're going to be robbing. I'm on a robbing spree.
Well, I've got to stay in good nick order.
That's what I figured. So, okay, yeah, you so want to just catch a taxi? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, Papa. We're going to go call some mayhem.
It's the B-I-double-O-G. I can't spell for my life. It's the D-O-double-G.
We're going to go rob some peoples.
I feel like you're adding the wrong direction to rob people.
Oh, I'm not. Oh, but I'm not.
Where are you heading?
Oh, you'll see.
Well, they said they're heading to sand.
We've already got that. Hold on. We're going to see what's going on over at the factory. Yeah, I want to get some different people, you know? We done got those two. Shit. What the hell? My car seems to take a ride for some time reason.
Trying to be some sneakies.
Huh. What are you doing here, boy?
Some iron.
Well, seems like my friend's a little bit nervous, so let's act like we're on our third date. Throw me some money.
Money?
You know what, we'll just do it this way. Hold still. There you go. Ooh, that's some cash right there. Mmm, tasty.
You ready? Okay,
let's roll.
Oh, okay.
Drive! Mud, motherfucker!
I like how much you get.
17k.
Oh, nice. You know what I'm gonna get? I'm gonna get me some cable cuffs over there. I got some cable cuffs at the airport.
Yeah, no. We can go to my shop if you'd like.
I don't know where to go. Just guide me there. Oh, no. I bought them all at the shop. And I put them yes, at the haircut.
Okay.
Yes, I bought them all. Oh, this is fun, Papa.
User left your channel.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Okay.
When one of us mugs him, we need to move immediately, as a move to leave.
Oh?
Because they're stuck in that little, handing us some of the money.
Yeah.
So, we need to escape before that's finished, or be in the car before that's finished, just in case he does start pulling again, or they pull again.
We just robbed a senator. Oh, that gave you me some cable cuffs in case we run across somebody we want to take. In my helicopter, hold on just a second.
No worries.
I got him. Now we'll only use these when need be.
Yeah.
In case we get a smart ass, you know.
We got, Michael.
Oh,
he's a smart ass.
My sister.
He made some threats towards me.
Oh, he made some threats towards my sister. And my sister took him for a swim. Ooh. Oh, yeah, she did.
I have some beef with him as well. Oh. We do run into him. We're gonna have a nice chat. But...
Oh, that calls for the stomp.
Yes.
Or
definitely, we'll take
a negotiation.
I think we should name our path. Path to Eden, maybe.
Oh, that sounds whatever. It sounds sexy.
And we can call the house Eden. Eden Terrace.
Oh, hey. Oh,
that would be bright. Lovely.
You a bright young gentleman. Papa.
Oh, I'm just so excited. I feel like before we go up there, we should get some hemp seeds, and then I can make it look all pretty, and you know, they'll look great for the pictures.
I got some hemp seeds in that. I got some hemp seeds in that helicopter I was just in.
How many?
Like 16.
Oh, that would be perfect.
You know what also would be perfect? Ha ha ha!
Oh, yes. You putting a new hit in there?
Yes, sir.
Who for?
Let's see. Oh, I can't put one on him. I must have one on already. Yeah, I do. I got two out there.
Did you want me to put a hit out on?
Yes, I can't, because I got two.
Yeah, do you want me to put the hit out on?
Yes.
You got 4K?
User left your channel.
4K short from putting it on.
Hold on.
Wait
for that to come through.
Well, who do you want it on?
Mackle!
Reason?
Little smartass.
I can't.
What?
What? Didn't have the option for some reason to add hit. Give me a second. Just wait for the timer and I'll see if it comes up again. They've had presence in custody for like a good hour now.
It won't let me do it either.
Yeah, I don't have an add hit option for some reason.
I think it's messed up. We got to... Well, I'm driving. Go ahead and shoot that up there. Yeah, something messed up.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go get us some hemp seeds.
Give you back your money.
To. Oh my dear lord! I had my seatbelt on! Didn't you?
No, I didn't. I don't think.
My dear lord. Oh, my damn sister can drive better than me.
I disagree.
hello.
Oh.
Don't move, sir. Try to help you.
Oh.
You just ran right past me, Doctor.
User, no, no way. Channel. I'm just... He was middle of the...
Oh.
Okay, let me move you so you don't get angry.
Oh, you don't have to move me? No, you don't have to move me?
Oh, okay. Now, you're moving. Now, let's see what you have, sir. Joined your channel. Oh, shit. You have a blood clot.
Oh.
That's what you can do. Here, take an aspirin.
You just pulled my fucking arm back.
You got your Percocet?
Yeah. Now, sir, let's see what you got.
My bag's in the middle.
Uh-oh. Where is menu?
Shouldn't have moved me.
Oh, I see. No. Oh, shit. You have a second degree burn.
Oh, no.
You know, in your arm. But I'll give you some gel.
I want some Percocets.
And you're fine.
Oh, thank you.
Let's see if we can fix this car.
I've got wheels on it. I've got wheels on me anyway. Unless you do as well. Oh yeah, perfect.
Ah, it's good to go.
Thank you!
Thank you.
Be careful next time.
Would you like me to drive?
Oh, I got it.
Okay.
Oh, okay. He built.
Yes.
User left your channel.
We could do it on the way there.
Do what?
We can go via the garden or the Eden Terrace.
Oh, that's a long way out of the way.
No. Just like when we have someone.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
And then that way they're only planted for a short amount of time.
Oh yeah.
Before, and we can sort of have them for a little bit. And we'll take him through the path, so while it's doing that, it's growing.
Yeah, to get in the trunk.
And when we get there, it'll be full.
Oh shit, no, the magic mushrooms, damn it! Damn it!
Yeah, damn. Fuck.
Well, I mean, we could take the magic mushrooms.
Yeah, I'll take shrooms on.
Yeah, take them. I got my inventory is like stacked. Just take whatever you got to have.
Should suffice.
Oh yeah.
I can get you some shroom weight as well if you want.
Some what?
Shroom weight.
Oh. Oh, I'm good.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Never hurts.
It's, what the hell? The damn officers in the damn garage. Oh, something blowing up.
It's just a random explosion.
Really? Okay, back to Georgetown. Where did these? Where would these people be?
Yeah, I'd say Georgetown.
Yeah, me too.
my signs above PD.
Oh.
Yeah, I've got a billboard for private security.
Nice.
In fact, all the billboards cycle through my... All the billboards cycle through. I've got 2 months, so I might have a second one for the second month.
How you doing?
User in your channel.
What's your name?
Oh, there's Matthew. That sign.
What is it?
Matthew.
Hi, Matthew. How you doing?
Have a...
I'm good.
Oh, what are you?
Coming here to visit a friend.
Oh, go the airport?
No, over at the PD station over there. I have a friend who's working in the PD that wanted me to stop by and say hi.
Oh, who's your friend?
Peter.
Oh, yeah. Peter don't have friends. And I don't know a Peter.
Jared doesn't have friends.
I don't know a Peter. I know hold on a minute. What's his name? I know Peter! The guy changes his damn social security name every damn week. But yeah, I know Peter. He don't have friends, though, so you don't have to lie to us.
Did he pay you to say that?
He did, didn't he?
No.
Oh, come on now, you don't gotta lie to two nice gentlemen like us.
You poor little gem, he forced you to say that, didn't he? Oh, no.
Yeah, let me give you a ride over there. Come on in, come here, let me give you a ride.
I can walk.
Well, no, I wanna give you a ride.
We insist.
Yeah, come on, get in.
We insist.
Oh, no, we will really give you a ride over there. I wanna say hi to Peter anyway.
No, seriously, I'm fine. I can just walk.
It's not that fun. I insist.
Maybe we aren't saying it correctly. Get in the fucking car.
Jeez, come on.
There we go. Doesn't have to be so hard, does it? Alright, let's go.
We're nice gentlemen. There's no need to be rude and turning down a free ride. Especially from someone old Peter's paying to be his friend. Oh.
Well, that wasn't too bad, was it?
No, well thank you, but
no problem.
Didn't really, you know.
I'm glad to help.
Hello? Hello? Anybody here?
Whoop, whoop. Sound a la piece.
Hello?
Driving about?
Oh, he ain't even here.
Well, I told him to meet me here.
You know how those police are. See, that just goes to show you that he isn't really your friend. Well, we're friendly. I mean, you can sit down and watch the TV until he shows up.
I think that was a positive outcome.
Oh, I see. I told him Peter wasn't his friend. Dunn stood him up. Put your seatbelt on.
Thank you.
Wow. User left your channel. you don't even care.
Well, it's probably because you spun out because you're going too fast. No need to provoke the gentleman. Come on now.
Who's going too slow? Really?
Doesn't care.
I don't even care. What kind of police officer is that?
One that's going to meet a friend. I think that was Peter's car, actually.
Oh, of course.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
You know what I might say next time for the police officers?
What's that?
Baby back ribs.
Oh, baby back ribs.
Baby back ribs. Baby back. I need to figure it out, but I'll figure it out. You know, it might have to be a duo. Like, someone's gonna have to do the back, and then I'm gonna have to, you know, someone else is gonna have to sing the lyrics, you know? It's gonna be great.
Uh-huh. You know what I'm gonna do?
Where are you gonna sing?
Oh, I'm not gonna sing.
Oh.
You
hear what he said?
Oh shit.
I just heard him say shit. Are you all pranks? Do you turn off the engine?
Are you kidding me? What the hell is wrong with these cops? What?
This is some harsh living.
I guess we can just rob anybody we want. You gotta be kidding me!
I might one day try a bank robbery with no ammo. That'd be amusing.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
The winner of what? Hello, sir.
Sup?
How you doing?
Pretty good.
Oh, put your hands up now. Put them up.
Chill.
Everything gonna be alright. Everything gonna be alright. Oh. Everything gonna be okay, sir.
Go. much did you get for them?
11K. You know you could rob them more than once, you know that, right?
No, I tried. It says that they've already been mugged. Hide the car behind so the guy doesn't come looking.
That's him, that's the same guy.
Oh, no, 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 that's gotta be a different guy.
Oh. Same guy, I guarantee it.
Okay, well, let's go have a look. Come in the back entrance. Same guy we need to bounce.
Did I told you it was?
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Oh, getting all kinds. I wonder if these people are calling the police.
I don't think so.
Yeah. Oh, funny. Okay, so evidently, where's all these people doing this damn lottery thing at? It'll be nice to rob some of them. I was gonna say, who's that?
He was in the back. He's on his bike now.
Oh, there is somebody.
Right, mate.
Get off the vehicle, boy. Get off the vehicle. Get off the vehicle. Ammo.
Oh, right. It's a bit silly.
I don't know why he didn't stop.
Probably had a lot of money on him. Oh, shit. Are we doing this? I'll cover out some of you guys.
Let's rage! Get on the ground! Get on the motherfucking ground now, boy! On the motherfucking ground! Get his bag! Get his bag! Get his bag! Oh! Fuck it! Let's go! Fuck it! Get in! Get, oh!
Go!
Oh! 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 How you doing there, Mr. Man in the purple suit?
Hello.
How you doing? What's your name?
My name's Michael.
You're the right person here.
All your communication devices are in my possession right now, Mr. Michael. Mm-hmm. So what you been doing today?
Me? Mainly investing in those flatbeds at the front there, Diesel.
Oh, looks like those investments are going to be a little on hold for a moment. I have a friend here that wants to have a little chat with you.
Oh, what's his name?
You can call me Papa Wang.
Alright.
Say my name.
Papa Wang.
Oh, not too bad.
Yeah, it's not quite how I want it. You can work on it, though.
Yeah, I've got time. So, what's this for this time? What have I done? I don't think I've done anything that
bad. You said some things to me at a police station, actually. You said some quite rude things.
I haven't been at the police station in ages.
It was a couple days ago, maybe a week.
What did I say?
You said you were gonna blow the whole place up just to get to me.
That was to threaten the police because they had my friend in there and they were giving ridiculously high jail time for non-compliance, like an hour and 20 minutes.
Hold on a second, hold on.
You replied back to me.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User in your channel. User left your channel.
Quite easy to see me. I mean, it's not like I'm hiding or something.
See it right foot?
I'm okay.
User joined your channel.
Seatbelt.
User joined your channel.
Of course.
Let's go up by the terrace.
We're gonna show the young gentleman up terrace.
We go to the terrace, we quickly do some ground work, and then we won't even take Mount Carmel, and we'll take him to the, along Eden Walk, you know?
What have you guys been talking about?
Well, me?
I was finding out some more information about, why this gentleman said what he said. It's, an eye opening, I suppose.
Oh. Have you ever, Mr. Michael, have you ever had any therapy?
Once had an ENT session with a guy because I shot someone accidentally inside of city limits. It's because my friend managed to set my car alarm off because he's a bit stupid.
Why do you hang around stupid friends? Why do you have stupid friends?
I don't know. Luckily that guy's gone. He disappeared. Well, quite literally disappeared off the whole island.
Oh, he got deported, huh? Or just disappeared?
I wouldn't be surprised if he was deported.
Careful now.
Okay.
Passenger, he doesn't have his seatbelt on.
That's unfortunate.
Alright, I like flying through windshields quite often when I forget my seatbelt.
Oh, we wouldn't want that to happen since you lack it. So, we have this terrace on a part of the island. It's quite a beautiful walking experience.
Simply stunning.
It is stunning.
So, I'm guessing I'm walking this time instead of swimming, right?
No, I wouldn't say. I mean, we ain't gonna leave you alone. We're gonna take you on a tour.
Oh, that'd be nice.
We usually try to make it most pleasant for our patients.
Yes, you know, we're gonna take you through the path of the old ones, the ancient ones, and I think you are gonna see piece of history, you're going to see the present, and then you're going to look forward to the future of what you can use this, you know, what this experience is going to offer you.
Okay.
I mean, this is essentially, we're trying to nurture you back into health, but with all that bad energy you have around, you know, we'll have to see what we can do about that.
Alright.
So, I think I did inform you that your communication and all your devices that you have on you are in my pocket right now.
Yep.
Okay. Alright.
I mean, the police already know because my friend is the kind of guy who would instantly call the cops.
Oh, that's good. That's good. We want the police to know.
Yeah, try and get the highest bounty. Well, not bounty, but you know what I mean.
I'm pretty sure. Once we get through with our walk, we're going to let the police know where you are. What do you think, Papa?
I'm sure Mr. Winters normally pays quite a good amount of money.
Mr. Winters? Which one? We got two. We have a commander and an officer.
The commander plays quite well.
Right, a little bit more. Right along this top. Right along the rock as well.
I see. Oh, beautiful.
Sure.
Beautiful.
What's the old ones?
Oh, such a... This place. Oh, what a nice terrace. Wee.
Beautiful.
Okay, I'll let you out for a minute, okay?
Yeah. No. Leave a man on.
I know. I'm going to let you out for a minute.
Alright.
I'm going to repair it. So, we're going to be right here. I'm just going to repair my car. Mr. Michael, just give me a minute. Put him down here. Put him right here. Oh, right here.
Hold on, I'll show you what I'm gonna do.
Okay, whatever. I'm gonna repair this vehicle.
I didn't hit enough for it.
So, you guys have a good day on city life?
I don't know what city life is.
Well, you live in the city, don't you?
Oh, yeah. You're talking about the down our life? Oh, we're having a great day. You know, just gathering up a few patients and, you know, trying to cure them.
Yeah, I had a great day until my Bugatti blew up.
Bugatti?
Yeah, it just blew up.
Whoa.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I wonder if that's intended for us.
We haven't shot them. Just been mugging people.
We've been mugging a lot of people.
I wonder if my friend's lying. He normally over-exaggerates situations.
I would say.
He's probably been like, well,
I can't run for some reason. I can't run.
Yeah, it's,
Hold on. I got it. Hold on.
No, you weren't leaning. Right click and see, maybe.
W and S. That's
put your gun away. Now press C.
Shh. Alright, just fuck it, let's go.
Okay, yeah.
Alright.
I'll fix it at some point.
We don't want to go too far away, just out of the view of it there. We do a fuck right here and we'll start right here, okay?
No. Because we need to go towards this place.
Well, what about going back to our car?
Oh, we'll run back to
Oh, I don't want to go too far!
Well, no. It's just down this road, actually. Like, the perfect place for it is just down here. It starts,
I know where it starts. Right here?
Yeah. We'll start right here. I'll unload them. Released.
Oh.
Well, oh wow, this...
This is a lovely spot.
Oh, you a broke bitch.
Yeah.
Hold up! Running too fast! Hold up! Holy shit!
Now, before you open up your eyes, I just want you to have a think.
Okay, I'm here.
And you just, you know, clear your mind. Nope. All your memories are non-existent. Just think about what this is right now.
Okay.
Right, now why don't you go ahead and open up your eyes and we'll start walking down this hill.
Alright.
Just tell me what comes to mind, you know, stop if you want to take stuff in, you know? Smell the bushes, smell the trees, you know? Yeah.
So clean this area. So much better.
I feel like you're being a bit hasty there. Why don't you just slow it down, you know? Just look around. Just take that all in.
I know. So do you come to this spot a lot?
Only when we have a patient.
Well, it's a very nice spot. I mean, if there's a house out here, I'd definitely buy it.
Oh, well, that house wouldn't be for sale.
No. That reminds me, I need to buy it at some point.
Plus, I'm a broke bitch, so I don't think I could get a house.
You are a broke bitch. I actually just mugged you for $370. That's not even enough to pay for this therapy session.
Oh, my.
Oh, go ahead.
Go ahead and...
Go ahead. Let
this bridge and you can have a seat for a moment.
Yep.
Just go ahead and have a seat, you know?
Yep.
Oh, at least look at off the bridge, you know.
Look off the bridge.
There you go. There you go. Listen to all those sounds.
Isn't it beautiful out here?
Oh, it is. It is.
Simply stunning.
Okay, so I do want to inform you that there's three stages to therapy. Have you ever heard of Alcoholics Anonymous?
No.
You know, the people that have an alcohol problem and they go get help, it's like a 10-12-step program. Well, this is kind of like that, but this is only a 3-step program.
Oh, okay.
So, the first step, would you like letting them inform? The first step is admitting you have a problem.
Yes.
Then that's the hardest step to actually come by.
Hmm.
So, do you realize that you need help? You need therapy?
Yeah, the surrealness of this place has brought it out, you know.
Oh.
I see now that all that anger and anxiety just from my money problems, I started threatening people and... Oh. I need help.
That you do. That you do. What do you think, Papa?
You know, I still haven't had the magic words I need to hear. I have a problem. And I want you to say that problem out loud.
I have a problem in that...
No. What problem is that?
I have an aggression problem.
Oh, you know, the people that are gingers usually have problems.
Something about them having souls? I don't know.
I need to find my soul.
Just listen to those sounds, isn't that just...
It's the sounds of nature.
Yeah, let's just have a moment of quietness. Just bring
60 seconds of quietness, and then we'll continue.
Okay.
Should we take a man up to the terrace?
Give me one moment. You go ahead and stand up. We'll continue the walk to Eden. Now, this walk, the Walk of Eden, this is a cut down version of the true walk, so you won't get to see as much history. But I think you'll get to see a lot of nature, a lot of appreciation for what's out here around you and what we have to take care of. Now and again.
Why, you guys walk. I'm going to go ahead and take the vehicle up there. How about that?
Okay, no worries.
Yeah, because we might have to do some...
Yeah. Let's just continue on. Really, really just walk
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
sound.
This right here. This is a beautiful spot. Birds in the back. You know, it's just simply amazing. That's the only word I can really describe.
Yeah.
Did you hear the helicopter passing over?
I did not.
Yeah, it was flying over the coast.
Oh, really?
It didn't make any sudden movement, so I don't think they saw us. And they might have seen your car, though. That's the only issue.
Could have been a civilian helicopter.
Well, I have a helicopter that can actually see people.
Oh no, someone's been deforesting.
Yeah, well those were logs which were, you know, taking away from plants. You know when you get clusters of trees and they sort of fight each other, you know, that was necessary felling.
Yeah.
Now, you know, they aren't the straightest logs in the world, but they will make some fine firewood.
Oh yeah.
Now this is Eden Terrace.
Yep.
And why don't you just come right here, just have a look down there. Now feel free to have a seat. Doctor, I don't know whether you want to progress on to step two. I've asked them a few questions about why he's angry, why he gets angry, and why he doesn't.
And what did we come up with?
Well, he said he gets angry because people get involved with stuff.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, they start throwing out fines and time and charges, and, you know, he gets upset.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Well, I think you've done a really, really good job.
He was, whether he was touched as a kid, but, he did show signs of, childhood trauma, perhaps.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. So, Mr. Michael?
Hmm?
On this doll right here, can you tell me where you were touched?
Here.
Oh.
And here.
Where are those two places?
My mouth. And my bum.
Oh, dear Lord. I don't think we should fertilize this gentleman, as he's had a rough life. So, what I do think we should do is probably tell the authorities where he is. Maybe? No? Yeah?
Yes, and we'll let them deal with the shrooms. Don't worry about the shrooms, they shouldn't charge you because you're cuffed, but
okay.
Do you want to make a call?
I can make a call if you want.
And make sure you use your burner phone.
Yeah, I will.
Right, you can change your voice.
Change my voice?
Let's call the cops. Like, won't they recognize your voice?
No. No, you don't gotta change your voice. You just use a burner phone.
Oh.
Can't go off voice recognition. You know, I mean, that's just silly. Only facial.
I'm done now.
Okay.
Let me go ahead and get ready.
Yeah, we're, don't worry, don't move, because we're going to give him this location, okay?
Okay.
Okay. I hope you feel better.
I do.
This is a burner number. This is a burner phone. It has no details to go with it. We took some from Georgetown. Oh, hold on a sec, gear back. If you can do it.
I can't. You have to, since you put it up there.
Oh.
Oh.
Sorry about that. We took someone from Georgetown. They're currently located at 125 121. I think he's going to need some assistance pretty fast, you know. I don't think he'll last long without the protection from wild animals as such. So you better get along now, officer. You have a nice day. Oh. I think that was quite a good.
Oh yes.
Yeah, I explained to him that we weren't doing the full Eden tour, but I think we served that for.
He was quite cooperative.
Unwilling people.
Well, oh, do you think we should switch vehicles?
Yes.
Don't know if I got one here.
I do.
Fix my legs.
Oh,
it's unfortunate.
Right, you ready? All right. Yeah.
Yep. Oh, nice vehicle.
Yes. Just making sure nothing's in it. Yeah, call Python. What's up?
Okay, I'm in. Seatbelt. Have to. Oh, well, the poor bum only had $378 on him.
Poor man. Said he'd been investing, though, so they should have some returns.
Oh, yeah.
It's a bird. Thought I saw a glider in the air.
Oh, dear Lord.
That's a shame.
That is a shame.
Seatbelt on, right?
I think we should go back through Georgetown. What do you think?
Looked up real fat.
What are you doing?
I'll trail behind them.
No, don't go back! Cops are going that way. I don't trail. We either get them now or don't get them at all.
Yeah, okay. We'll leave him for now.
Okay. I do know where he's going. And he's got a lot of money. Go get him now! Go get him now! Now, boy! Now!
Okay.
You know where he's going. Get him!
I'd already run through my head, but...
Yes. You know he's got at least 150,000.
Oh, that's a lot of money.
Maybe 300 if you didn't stop at the bank.
Oh my, but there was an ATM just there.
Get this motherfucker.
Wait, we're gonna have to wait until he gets out.
Yeah,
because
the
truck won't stop. Yeah.
Yeah, that truck will take us over. Now if he takes a left into here. Okay, go! Don't let him go to the ATM. Go!
Shit!
Get out and run. Yeah, get out.
Fun.
No, get out.
Hands on your head. Do not move.
Okay.
Hold right where you are.
Turn around, turn around.
I need to take my hands off me, then.
No.
Well, I can't tenorize the voice.
What's your name, boy?
My name?
Yes, your name.
Michael.
What?
Michael.
Your name's Michael.
What's your last name?
Schofield.
It's not the same one.
Why, what's up?
Oh, have a good day.
Well, I'll try.
5,000.
Week. Probably shouldn't get my third speeding ticket.
Oh, no.
It's funny.
So, people won't be looking for this vehicle now, so we can pretty much get the same people again!
Yes, we can.
Georgetown.
No, I was thinking we could go by VAT via factory.
Oh, well, whatever. Okay. We can go factory after we go through Georgetown, though. No? But we can go by factory.
No. Factory's on the way to Georgetown from here.
Okay.
Well, at least the way I'm taking. Well. Make sure you have your seatbelt on.
Oh, I do.
Oh, God.
Oh, helicopter. That's a medic helicopter.
We didn't kill anyone. The police probably called one. Crashes don't kill us. Actually, hold on. Let me just do something. There we go.
What are you doing, boy?
Just putting on two wheels, you know? That's what all the kids are doing nowadays.
that senator is all, he's working a lot. I don't know why any senator would have to work as much as somebody like him. Engine.
Eric is my personal EMT. Who's behind you?
Put your hands on your head, boy!
Hands on your head. Hands on your head.
Hello.
Put the hands on your head!
Down. Lovely. Okay, you're gonna... Yeah, perfect. Hold it right there. I got him.
Oh, you broke motherfucker!
That's pretty broke.
Oh, we're just in full iron.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to fire. Fuck.
Oh, we.
How much?
Oh, we gotta get the fuck out of here! On. Get on the ground! Get on the ground!
That's, no, let's fucking. We need to get the fuck out of here.
We're just in full
fuck out of here. Go Georgetown. Left.
Yeah.
Do the woods. Do the woods. Take a right.
Oh, it's in your chair. It's okay. What was the place? I didn't mean to fire back there. I opened up a vehicle menu, and then I closed on mine.
Oh.
Must have accidentally pulled my trigger.
All these people just running around with no guns and protection. I guess they'll learn, won't they? Oh, the highway.
Helicopter circling overhead.
It's okay, just drive normally.
Well, are they really gonna pull us over?
No. I could drive normally. Oh shit, they got guns out over there. Just keep going. They got no evidence on us.
Yeah.
I think they might be involved in something else, though.
Must be.
Definitely.
We robbed.
Oh, there's a dude in the purple suit. I wonder if they even went... Wait a minute.
Holy macaroni.
Let's keep going. Call the damn police again. See if they went and got that guy. If they didn't, then they need an ass whooping.
Them now.
If they didn't, ask them what the cords that you gave them was, and if they don't know it, then yeah, we're going to have issues with the damn police.
Pardon the phone bullshit. Hey, did you go get that guy we left for you? Lovely. Bye.
Bye, have a beautiful day.
Oh, buddy.
Be kidding me.
What?
Fucking car right there.
Where?
Here. Fuck.
Yeah.
You need a hand there?
I do indeed.
Whoa. Haha.
Now let me give you a hand. Don't mind the gun.
Thank you.
That's a shame. We just have a tail now. These are EMT mobiles.
Put this the rope up so it gives no excuse to pull us over. Oh, fuck it, let it go. Actually, I'm gonna go back. I need to save and I need to like redo my Google glasses because I can't run.
No ball.
Yeah, right here. I'll go upstairs and do my thing.
Just borrow their parking space.
Channel switched.